Retro.
Sorry to interrupt you, but somehow, some way, I always seem to bump into you.
It's like we were meant to be. That's what my mind keeps telling me.
Let's take the chance to get to.
Hi, my name is Rita Renee. I'm the founder of the Save St. Louis Foundation. After the whole Mike Brown incident, the St. Louis actually got a very, really bad rap.
Damn, everybody going
be Mike Brown.
What CNN doesn't see and other news stations don't report is the love of our community.
We have fed over 200 people from the community.
Well, what I'm saying is, the bottom line is, I get this all the time, where the young girls come in like, Miss Galloway, when I grow up, I want to be like you. Well, I take that as a compliment, and I'm not out drugs or doing anything like that. I'm working hard.
My name is Lynn Galloway. They call me Miss G. I have been in business over 20-some-odd years. And no, I'm not telling you my age. My husband and I have been in the nightclub business for like 30 years. We try to provide a safe and entertaining environment for people of the loop. I have had over 20 nightclubs in the loop. I have a restaurant and it's called Soul Peppers. Our main business is real estate. We have invested in real estate from the east side to St. Charles.
Hello, my name is Tracy Pace. I'm a business owner. I'm also in law enforcement, and I am the mother of the hip hop artist Young Boy. I've been in business for over 17 years. The way that I've given back to the loop, our business has provided means of outlets for young teens. We have a nonprofit from Runway to Empowerment. We remove gang tattoos for individuals that want to further their career, they want to get out of their gang life, they want to have a business, they want to have a career, they want to go into the Army. Where do they come? They come to Black Pearl for the love of the loop.
Ladies, and I only charge them $5 just because I do what I do because I love the loop.